Thank you.
Are you from Nashville?
No, I'm from San Jose. Just visited Nashville.
Oh, isn't Nashville the best? It is. I like San Jose too, but man, yeah. Hi, Nashville. How you doing? George, what do we got for?
Kelly, how about a new wardrobe for your new custom closet? Design your own easy-to-install closet system from ModularClosets.com, which offers a custom closet solution that's adaptable and configurable for any home space. Plus, we're sending you on a shopping spree with $2,500 cash to purchase new clothes. It's a prize worth
$5,500. $5,000 worth of clothes and a custom closet. Nice job. It's a bonus prize. And how you win it is you have to know it's whether the price is higher or lower. So it's a general pricing on four different items. And if you win the one that has the bonus attached to it, you win over $5,000 with the prize from the Price is Right. You don't have to win all four. All you need is the one with the bonus. Let's see if it's this one. It's a hair dryer. Go ahead, George.
This hair dryer with nano titanium ionic technology features 2,000 watts of power and a lightweight ergonomic handle.
2,000 watts. Higher or lower than 140?
We'll go lower.
Lower than 140. Yes. You may already be a winner.
Maybe.
Asterisk. We don't know yet. Battery charger. Go ahead, George.
You can charge up to four batteries at a time with this universal battery charger.
Higher or lower than 35?
Let's go higher.
Higher than 35. Yes. She might already have her wrapped up. She's doing great. Cream and sugar set.
All right, this cream and sugar tray set features a stoneware cream pitcher, sweetener packet caddy, and sugar pot.
Oh, I love when you talk to me, George. Higher or lower than $65?
Everybody says lower. Let's go lower.
Okay, just want to make sure you say lower. Lower than 65, yes. If you get this next one, automatic winner. Let's not have any doubt about it. Lunch bag.
You can keep your meals chilled on the go with this insulated lunch bag with a water-resistant exterior and a leak-proof liner.
$59, higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher than 59. This might be worth over $5,000 to Kelly. Yes! Show the bonus. There you go. Congratulations. She killed it with the battery charger the whole time. We got more prize names coming up in the second half of the show. Don't go away.